Feels like there's a lot of debris in here.
Feels like?
Yeah. Let's go. Sonia, come here.
Okay.
Over here.
Okay.
Did I lose them again?
More Chris.
Where are they?
Still nothing over here.
Alternative theory.
Okay, hold on.
Concentration of debris is way higher than estimated and has destabilized this whole site. Wrong convection currents, mutated life. Maybe it was an accident. They wouldn't kill us over fish. Wrong place, wrong time.
Lost him again, but it's definitely sounding cleaner.
Good. He's still all right?
Still coming up with ideas. Something about all this debris destabilizing everything. Hey, Sonia.
Hold on.
Sonia.
Okay.
I don't even know if they knew. But if they did know, and they didn't want us to know, what would they do?
What is it now?
Would they really try to kill us?
One sec.
I mean, what if the debris is dangerous?
I think debris dangerous.
Scare off investors.
Investors get scared.
Would Alta kill people to hide it?
Would Alta kill to hide it?
I might cause an accident myself if the debris project was on the line.
Ah! What do you think? Over here, Sonia.
Coming.
Hey, Sonia.
On my way.
What is that?
Where?
Over. Where'd it go? I lost it.
What was it?
Another fish. One I haven't seen before.
I'll keep an eye out.
Sonia, come here.
Okay.
Thruster's disabled.
Ryan? Sonia?
Chris?
Did that do anything?
I can't move again.
Go backwards again if you can hear me.
Thruster's enabled.
I tried moving around to get better reception. Not sure how long this will last,
so
I'll get right to it.
Hold on.
I can't imagine the shit you've seen swimming around. We need answers. The way I see it, there are two explanations.
Theorizing.
That Alta has no idea the debris fucked up everything around it. Ice destabilized up top in wrong place,
Ryan?
Wrong time. Or we saw too much. To protect their investment,
he has some
Alta
ideas.
Tried to shut us down.
What ideas?
Hold on. Don't know if he's gone or just thinking.